Yeah, we sliding and gliding and we ain't hiding. It's your boy Snap Dog. Y'all know what it is, man. Hey, some of y'all might know me from. Yeah. But a lot of y'all, I know y'all know me from catching these fades or getting these hands. But guess what we doing, though? It's time we sit down and we talking with the dog, man. So come holler at me, man. Come rock out with me, man. Let me see what's up, man. Yeah! Yeah, what's the deal, man? You already know what's going on, man. We are here, we're talking with the dog, man. We sliding and gliding, and we ain't motherfucking hiding. Son, our guns off, you scared, stay your bitch ass in the house, man. Shout out to our number one sponsor, man. Mark, man, Leaf and Bud. Y'all know if y'all need the crud, go stop at Leaf and Bud, man. One of the best cannabis in the city, man. You already know I got my co-host with me right here, man. The boy, he's
come
here.
Come on, man.
And you already know, man. Hey, look. Y'all been seeing her going crazy, making her way on the internet. We had to bring her back. Now she permanently with us, man. You know what I'm saying? We got two pretty Bria here, man. And we got my special guest, man. Boss Man, man. What you doing, man? Yeah.
It's the boy busting us, man.
Man, what's going on, gang?
What's the word, dog?
How you feeling?
I'm feeling blessed.
So tell the world where you from, man.
I'm from Florida, but I be traveling a lot, you know what I'm saying, to the D.
Yeah. So how you like the D? Like you fucking with the cold shit? Like it be cold. I know Miami, y'all got the beaches and all that out there.
Yeah.
You liking the D? Yeah.
Hold on, you from Miami though, or was another spot in Florida?
I don't remember specifically, but okay. Yeah, but
yeah. So tell us how long you been rapping?
I've been rapping since I was 13, actually.
13?
You know, yeah.
Now, how old are you right now?
I'm 15.
Y'all hear that? My boy 15, he man. He getting baby. It in, man.
That's crazy.
He getting it in, man. Yeah, he a 15-year-old superstar. How that feel, man, when you be going to school, man? Like, the girls be on you and shit?
They be on me.
They be on me. they be talking about your latest little video you dropped and shit?
Yeah. They be waiting on the video to drop and stuff.
How that feel? You got your girlfriend?
Nah, I ain't got no girl.
Come on, man.
You ain't got no girl?
Nah.
Come on, man.
Why you ain't got no girl?
I be thugging for real.
I'm a
pimp for real.
You say what?
I'm a pimp for real.
Come on, man.
Why you say he a pimp?
Bree, what you got to say about it? He said he pimping.
I believe him.
She supports him.
I support him.
So you got so what you do when your girls be on your butt? Like, man, why you talking to her at lunchtime? Why you get her your chicken? How you had to do that when the girls be, you know, because I know they fighting over you, bro. Like, not like physically fighting, but yeah, I know they be like, I thought I was the main.
That's how they be sometimes.
And how you deal with that? What you tell them, like, look, man, I'm a superstar, man. I'm just having fun with all you.
Be like, first of all, your cologne took a little too strong. Then I just walk away.
Damn.
Hold on, Snap. What'd you say, bro? You said on your what?
Huh?
You said girls be on your what?
What'd I say?
Sound like you said they be on your butt. On some weird shit. That's what you said, bro.
Here you go, bro.
So, like, have you got you a Detroit chick yet?
Yeah, I got multiple, actually.
Oh, you got multiple?
You got multiple?
Oh, you got multiple?
You pulling the Detroit women like that?
So, you like Detroit bitches better, or you like Florida bitches better?
Detroit, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Detroit. Why you like Detroit? Right, yeah. You know Detroit women crazy. You see how she crazy?
Crazy. Y'all see.
Okay. So
he say he like from Detroit.
So your pops, man, how you like that feeling, man? Because your pops, I see he a manager.
Yeah.
He everything.
Yeah.
And I know that's a good feeling, man, just to have you. A lot of people out here, man, don't got no dad. So just to have your dad with the music on the long or the side with you know what I'm saying? Y'all look like my goddamn twins and shit, you know what I'm saying? So I know that shit feel good, man, because y'all sharing no moments together. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like when you go do a show or when you go do a video, it's like, nigga, my dad watching me. Like, yeah, daddy, I'm flyer than you. Yeah. You wasn't like this at your age. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So how that feel? Tell me how that feel.
Actually, that be feeling like, dang, I'm blessed. I'm a superstar. You know what I'm saying? Like, I be feeling like a real boss. Like, dang.
Yeah,
And then he be watching me. I'll be like, yeah, let me do my thing for real.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Ladies be watching me too. I'll be like, yeah, he getting it on. Okay. You know
so,
what I'm saying?
So, How was you, like, you know, born and raised? Like, how was it? Like, you got brothers, you got sisters.
Yeah, I got siblings.
Oh, your dad from the D, too, right?
That's how yeah, you your dad, shout out to the Pops, man. Yeah. He from the D, man. Yeah, man, shout out to Pops. So how was you? You got brothers, sisters? Or?
Yeah, I got a lot of siblings.
You got a lot? Yeah. How many?
Shoot, how many count?
Can't count.
Can't even keep counting.
It's a lot.
Yeah. From the brothers and sisters.
You the oldest, youngest, middle?
Middle. Probably like middle, yeah.
Middle. So how daddy is, like, y'all they be supporting the music and stuff?
Yeah. Yeah, they like my music, my flow, my rhythm, and all that.
They
like,
do any of them do music?
Nah, but my brother, he finna start.
I know that feel good. That's your big brother or little brother?
Big brother.
I know that feel good, because, you know, it's like, little brother been doing this. Now, big brother rapping, like, yeah, we about to be a team together. But you know how some little brothers want to do what their big brother's doing. You got your big brother doing what you doing. So I know that. Yeah. I know that's a good feeling. You feel me?
Yeah. I'm just playing my part then.
Playing your part. Real one. So what are things you like to do, man, besides music?
Man, I like to box.
Are you boxing? You know, I box, bro.
I've been seeing it.
Yeah, you know, these niggas scared of me. Blue face, we still beat your ass.
Come on.
When you
man.
Get out of jail, free you, my nigga, but we still need the ones, nigga, that you ain't safe, nigga. You want to go at the Soldier Boy and all them niggas. Come talk with the dog. Come
Blue
talk
face
with the dog.
Safe
so,
right now.
So, how you like the boxing? So, what else besides boxing before I get on that? Because, you know, I talk about that all day.
I basketball, hoop, you know what I'm saying?
You play any sports at school?
Nah, not no more.
Not no more. I'm too fly for that shit, bro. I ain't got time on the court with y'all niggas. I got Balenci's on. I got my hair on. Y'all niggas ain't fucking. Yeah, right, yeah. So that's just basketball and then boxing and then rapping.
Yeah.
Which one you like the most?
Rapping. Yeah.
So when you go in that studio, like, what's your vibe? Like, what you doing? Like, you stopping at the store? Like, what candy you getting? What juice you getting? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I stop at the store before the studio, I get my Red Bull, get my Skittles, my Sour Patch, you know, barbecue Lays, and I'm good for the stew. I get some food too, but like, what's your meal that you getting before you go to that stew?
I used to get like a gallon of water and stuff, and Gatorade.
You ain't getting no candy.
Candy, now I don't really eat candy like that, but.
He's boxing, bro. He's doing the right thing. You gotta stop eating that candy, bro.
I eat my motherfucking candy. I just ran 40
candy,
minutes today, nigga, in the gym. I ran 40.
I be eating my candy, too.
You feel me, bro? What's wrong with this nigga?
About to lose 40 teeth.
Man, you Arabic people don't like candy, I guess, huh?
No, we love it, but we just know it ain't. How you gonna put on the whole race? Everything.
I'm just asking.
No, we love candy.
We black in here, so I'm
but
just asking.
When you go to the dentist and they tell you fucked up.
I go to the dentist all the time. I ain't tripping. I make my appointments. I come
man,
a long time.
You just told me your teeth were hurting last week.
It was, but I got it together, though. You know what I'm saying? Root canal. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Get the root canals, bro. Go ahead.
So, like, what songs you got out? Like, what's your favorite song that's out right now that you want the people to, like, go tune in right now? You know what I'm saying?
I have to say right now, probably Put It On The Flow, the remix.
Put It On The Flow. Yeah. That's the one off Lotto remix,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So like, and this is another thing I want to tell y'all too, man. My boy, he rapping and he ain't cussing. You know how hard that is?
We gonna.
Yeah, he ain't cussing. You feel me? He letting you know what I'm saying? He got a couple.
You can talk your stuff without making a cuss. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like,
period.
Real one. Sorry.
Also, J. Cole.
Yeah. So what message like that you want to give to kids and stuff that's out here that want to rap and that don't got the courage, like, man, I'm kind of scared to rap, but they can watch you and, you know what I'm saying, look up to you and use your story and apply to theirs.
I'll say give it your all and stuff, like, be yourself, like, you know what I'm saying, like, yeah, just be yourself for right now, then give it all you got.
So when you got your hard times, where you like, man, I don't even want to, I ain't feeling it today. Like, how you get through that? Like, your dad boost you up? Do you go play Call of Duty or something? Get a couple ops or something? Get back, you know what I'm saying, in your mode?
It's like this. You see on Instagram, right? It's like this AI thing.
Yeah.
I be, like, talking to that and stuff, like.
Oh, so you be fucking around with the AI shit?
Yeah.
Oh, that's lit.
That's different.
That's different.
I ain't tuned in with that yet. I'm scared. That's like a lot of technology.
Yeah.
Is it hard to do?
No, it's not.
So you like you ain't doing no gaming, no streaming. Like you know that's a whole nother bag, bro. So, feel me? You gonna get more Cubans. You know what I'm saying? My boy in here iced up. You gonna get more off that shit.
Yeah, but shoot. Most I play is like probably GTA 2K.
GTA 2K? Who you playing with 2K? You can't fuck with me in 2K.
I'll probably destroy you.
Who you playing with?
Who I play with?
Yeah, you play with everybody or you got a specific team?
I don't really play with a lot of people, but
that nigga play with LeBron, bro. He cheating, bro. Yeah. He cheating. That nigga play with LeBron, don't you?
Stephen Curry.
See, that's even more cheating. You get two for them. That's even more cheating. You feel me? Nah, I play wherever James Harden at. You feel me? Wherever team you go, that's where I'm playing at.
Yeah, nigga, what you mean? I tell you, nigga? Both of you can't fuck with me.
Bro, I used to
I'll probably eat all y'all up. No. So
Bree play the game and she yelling. How the fuck he miss? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I was whooping your ass in L.A. We ain't even gonna talk about that, bro. You beat me two times and you bragged about that. For a whole year, bro.
Cause you be talking shit when you win, I let you in. Cause I be beating you
ain't
so
no
many
letting
times.
Me win,
like, bro.
Ain't nobody letting me win,
don't
bro.
Don't be here complaining. I cheated.
I don't lose that nothing, bro. I don't lose that. No, you can't even beat me walking to the store, bro. I'm like that. I'm competitive, boy. I'm competitive, boy. So yeah bro. So you know what I'm saying? What made you come up with the name Boss Man? You know what I'm saying? Like what made you come up with that? Or your pops gave you a name? Who gave you that name?
Actually, I gave that my name, but like Boss, no. It's just a fly name, and like, sure, if you look, I'm actually a boss.
Yeah, you see my, he got the whole Montclair fit on, nigga. I ain't gonna lie, that's a bag he got on right now, gang. My man spinning the bag on clothes, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I see why you call yourself Boss Man.
That bag, yeah.
He said, I got that bag, man. I got that bag, man. You know what I'm saying? So, is there any, like, anybody that you would like to work with, like, artists? Like, who your favorite artist that you would be listening to?
I probably just have to go with Lil Wayne and Lil Baby.
Oh, that nigga listening to some fucking goats. Nigga, you listening to Wayne for sure? Yeah. You trying to step the bar game up listening to Wayne. I ain't gonna lie, listen to Wayne, but you know what I'm saying? My friend, fire, man. Fire. That my nigga be talking that shit. You feel me?
Yeah. Hard.
Would you like to do songs with them? Like, how would you, if you got on songs with them, like, would you body them on a song or you would just come like slight? You'll let them kill you on the song? Because you know when you do a song with an artist, your goal is to outshine them.
Right.
In a friendly way.
Yeah.
What you think you would bring your all? You would just be like, man, I'm on my boss, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it my all. Show them who the boss is.
Yo.
Okay.
Come on, man.
Yo. Period. Yeah. So do you write? Do you go off the brain? Like what's your process with your music?
Depends on how I'm feeling. I might just go off the brain or take my time and write it.
Take your time and write it?
Yeah.
I like that, man. I like that. You feel me? That's what music about, man. You gotta go off that feeling, man. You ever make pain music?
Yeah.
You got some pain, bro? One of these little girls broke your heart, bro. She gave one of the other niggas. She took one of the other niggas Valentine's Day cards or something, bro.
Like that.
She did. Dang, she did it. You had one of your little yeah's break your heart.
Something like that.
Tell
what
us.
What she do?
She went to the 8th grade dance without you.
What she do to you? You don't gotta say her name.
She just cheated in my face.
Oh, like, what she do in your face? Like hugged another person?
Kissed another person.
In front of you?
We gotta get
in front of you? She did on purpose?
She made me mad.
She trying to get you mad or she just slipped up?
You know, like she like friendly, like
too friendly.
Like yeah, she like I don't like that.
So
like,
she just dumb.
Yeah, like she.
So when she did that, like when she kissed another dude, like what was your reaction? Like,
I guess she ain't think I saw it, but like.
Cause you saw it.
Right in my face, like.
So what did you do? Like, did you pull it to the side? Like, what you on? Did you just be like, all right, let me leave. I'm done with you. Bye.
You want to know what I did?
What you do?
Yeah, we want to know.
I kept being the boss.
Yeah, period. I know that's right. Because...
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Okay, so what inspired you to rap, to do the music?
Inspires me, Ball Out Record, Normani Mazi. That's what inspires me.
Mazi?
Yeah.
What you like about Mazi?
See, I like how he rap and stuff, like what he rap about.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, he a good rapper and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, like, where do you see yourself 10 years from now, or even 5 years from now? Because you're so young. So, like, where do you see yourself with your music?
See, with a diamond record.
Facts.
Come on,
you
man.
Want a diamond record, period?
That's big.
Diamond record.
Damn right.
Okay.
We're gonna get right back into that, man. We about to go on commercial break, man. You already know what the fuck going on, man. We is on here talking with the dog. We sliding and gliding and we ain't hiding. Ain't no way, boy. Ain't no motherfucking way, boy. We be right back, man. Y'all grab your shit, man, and tune right back in. Y'all already know what the fuck going on, man. Yeah.
Yeah, what's the deal? It's your boy Snap Dog. And shout out to our official sponsor, Leaf and Bud. My boy Mark, man, you're doing your big things in here. You're doing your ones and twos, man. Big cannabis out here, man. Y'all see them all over the billboards. Y'all see them all in the streets. Y'all see them on the trucks. Y'all see them all on the internet, man. Hey, Mark, keep doing your thing, man. Y'all go shop with Leaf and Bud. One of the best in the city. Go shop. Yeah.
Assignment is simple. Crack down on all the drag races in the city. And I can't do this all by myself. I need you, Carter.
It's gonna be easier said than done. Once I get behind the wheel, man, there's no catching them.
You say anything about catching them?
We have Ace Rebels conducting illegal activity drivers all around the city. Robbery, death, extortion. Ace splits profits. Brother Leonard.
Man, these broke ass niggas think they can steal from me? Man, put 500 on these niggas' head, dog. I want these niggas dead or alive.
Second off, you getting drunk cause he your nigga. I ain't caught a case yet cause I can't witness. Little bro, come and slide on your
front. Not a lot of driving all, but what y'all need is a hitman.
Street racing, burnouts, and donuts continue to be a major concern for the community.
Gasoline and lit a circle of fire in the middle of the intersection.
So who is this? We have Kevin Johnson, aka 392, King Kev.
Man, we're talking with the dog, man. Shout out to our number one sponsor, man, Leaf and Bud. If y'all need that crud, go see it. Mark, boy, I see you, man. You already know what the fuck going on, man. I got the boy here, man. He's
hold on, come
here.
On, man. Hold on. You said if you want some crud, you didn't finish. You said, Mark, if you want some crud, go to Leaf and Bud. Come on, man.
Man, you ain't nobody tell you to
come on,
correct
man.
Me, nigga.
Come on, man. Finish your shit.
What's wrong with you, man?
Come on, man.
We got two pretty Bree in here. You already know what the fuck going on, man. And Boss, man, my nigga put his glasses on, man.
Come on, man.
Tell him he put them Jeffrey Dahmer's on y'all ass.
Boss in the building, for real.
Yeah, Boss in the building, man.
Yeah, young Boss.
So how you feeling right now, man?
I'm feeling good, dog.
You feeling? How long you been in Detroit?
I've been in Detroit for, I'd say about 11 years. No.
11 years?
Yeah,
you from Detroit.
Oh, you from the D.
But he still sound like he from where
you
Jack
Boy. You sound like
from.
You from Florida, though.
You sound like you from Jack Boy, wherever they from.
A nigga from the D.
You sound like Broward County.
And
so you moved here when you were young, then, like a baby.
Yeah.
Okay.
I've been back and forth, though, for so,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Bro, you got something you want to ask him? You wanna heat it up real quick.
So like,
and my man's in high school, so I don't wanna hear that. Yeah. He's a grown man.
Okay. So the people wanna know, have you got you some coochie yet?
That's a good question.
They say you in love.
The people want to know.
Or
not,
you
want to
be you a virgin.
It's okay though if you are, like, you don't not have to front for no motherfucking body. But
nah, you gotta know, already know. Boss Man ain't lying on this. On this. Yeah. Thronsky, he ain't lying on that.
Nah, actually, nah, I ain't.
You ain't what?
Period.
I ain't dead.
Man. Good. Oh dead my nothing? God, I want to give you a hug.
Hey, come on, come on.
I just want to give you a hug.
Come on. Hey, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that, man. You know what I'm saying?
For real, no.
He just lost his virginity when he was 28. So
yeah, my last year I just lost my virginity.
And there's nothing wrong with that, though. Like, no cap. Do not, listen, it's a lot of shit going around. I'm trying to tell you. It's STDs.
Yeah.
And that shit is going around BBCs, crazy as hell. TDDs? Like, it's all type of shit. You do not want to rush into that
COVID.
Shit. COVID.
Man, he but no, girls young, bro. He ain't getting no, they ain't burning.
No, impossible. You don't know what the fuck these little girls is out here doing. Like,
man,
these
little girl be out here. And this, the boy, they got, you got to realize, like, back in the day when we was in high school, we had to get on the bus. They got Ubers and Lyft. Nigga, they leaving lunch. Boy, they going to go pop that thing.
Literally,
I don't understand,
like,
what's
going
on.
See, like, for real, it's
they
nothing wrong with that.
Not
don't let
home.
Nobody, I just want to say, don't let nobody ever try to downplay you or none of that shit. You got one up on every fucking body.
Nah,
right
you
now.
Do. You
no
do.
Cap.
You
he
do.
Might just,
like,
he might just be saying that to, you know what I'm saying, so he could keep it, you know what I'm saying? He got a clean look.
Yeah.
He don't cuss in his music and shit. He got to be, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So what kind of girl do you like? You like you a hood girl? You like you a church girl? You like you a proper girl? You like you a school girl? Are you like one of them toxic girls? Like, how you? Like, what'd you say? Nah, I'm
not like Bree.
I like smart girls.
Smart girls.
Smart girls.
Ones you can have do your homework and shit.
Yeah.
Do that shit real quick while I go in the studio.
Slide of that paper.
Yeah, slide of that paper. You got any girl in your school that you like? What school you go to?
I go to Westfield Prep High School.
That's out here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Westfield. So y'all already see you talking with the dog. So after this episode, y'all.
He's here. He's here after this episode.
Yeah,
but don't be trying to put that little dirty coochie on him, though. Like,
he
bitch,
don't
your shit better
it.
Be clean.
He said, it stinks. Yeah. He don't want it.
You got to do the finger test. Make sure you do the finger test every time.
Right.
You know, even if you got to play it off, like, yeah, you know.
I'm like, you got a dip, bro.
Yeah, do the finger test.
You say if it stinks, you got a dip, huh?
Right. You're
gonna, you gonna kick
like,
her out like that?
Yeah.
So
is it like, do you want to tour? Like, what is it? What's your goals that you want to do? Like, what's your dreams? Like, what is it like that you, every time you lay down at night before you go to sleep, you like, man, I got it. I want to get this done off my bucket list.
I ain't gonna
like, one of mine, I always wanted to do a song with Snoop Dogg because they call me Snap Dogg. So they used to call me the fake ass Snoop Dogg. I'm like, man, y'all got me fucked up. I'm gonna get a song with Snoop Dogg. Not me and Snoop Dogg like this. So, like, what's one of your bucket lists, like a couple of your bucket lists that you like, man, I got it. I want to do this. Like, I see myself.
Well, I say doing a song with Lil Baby.
Yeah.
And look, he right there too.
Yeah. Is there any mo like
where?
That you want to do? Like, do you want to go to the BET Awards? You want to? Oh, you ain't know that was Baby.
That ain't Lil Baby.
That's
Michael Jackson. That's
Lil Baby. That is not Michael Jackson.
Baby
look at the
no
gap.
Afro. What are you
lie,
talking
that
about?
That gap.
Michael Jackson
baby.
Don't got no gap. Don't disrespect my king
baby.
Like that.
Dog, that ain't Baby.
Yes, that is.
Hey, people are not painting young people.
I know. I thought that was like, I thought about
that
too.
Dead and shit.
But that's Lil Baby. That is not Michael Jackson.
Who told you that?
That's dope.
I can see it.
Dog, that's not Lil Baby.
That's Lil Baby.
All right, we'll figure it out later.
That's his whole face.
You know what I'm saying? What else is it? Like, you know? You want to go to BET Awards? You want to go to the Grammys? You want to go to Nickelodeon Awards? Like, what you want to do, bro? You know what I'm saying? Music Choice Kids Award. Am I saying it right?
Kids Bop.
No. Y'all, chill out. Stop playing with
no,
this
no,
man.
Hey, real shit.
He's a boss man.
Look. His marketing is going to be amazing. Because him not swearing, you know how easy that is to sell to parents? They can listen to this. I ain't swearing.
Yeah.
And kids can rap it and not get in trouble.
That was my
shit,
biggest
you know
thing. When
big.
I came out, they was like, he got guns. I ain't for the kids.
It's
going to
be easy
nigga,
for
go
him.
Go grab a Nerf gun. Nigga, shoot the teacher. Boom. It's like, no.
Damn.
But no, though, like, would you see, like I said, you see yourself on BET Awards. Like, what you want to do? Like, cause you know it's a lot that come with music. So, like, what is it that you want? You want to cop your dad a house, your mom a house, get yourself a Rolls Royce? Like, tell us what you like to eat. What's your favorite stuff?
Three things that you really trying to get done with. You know what I'm saying, while rapping.
Actually, I'm trying to get $5 million.
All right, that's one.
5 M's.
Okay, you gonna have more than that.
Okay, yeah, you gonna have more than that. What you gonna do with that 5 M's though?
Shoot, I'm gonna buy a mansion.
Buy a mansion.
Yeah.
For sure.
10 cars, 10 chains.
Yeah.
Say wherever wind blows.
We flossing.
Hey, what's your favorite car that you trying to pull up on? You know, when you pull up, because you in the ninth grade, so you got 3 more years. So, like, what you trying to pull up in? Because that can happen in 6 months, bro. You know what I'm saying? What you trying to pull up into the school?
Hold on, real quick. Can I guess?
What?
You know what it is?
Yeah, I know what it is.
Is it a Trackhawk?
Plus.
That's my AC.
That nigga want a Hellcat.
Every younger kid that I know,
they want a Hellcat. What is it?
Rolls Royce.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
He coming big boy. See, that's his type of cars. He coming big boy. Yeah, you trying to sit back with the stars and have that girl that kissed the other nigga. Stun on her.
Escalade Cadillac truck. I want the one, the long one.
Oh hell no, the long
one. The all black. Yeah, yeah.
Extendo clip.
You don't want the fast one though.
I want the presidential bitch. Snap, the one I can sit in the back seat with.
Girls don't know about that till probably 10 years.
I want the one I can sit in the back seat, have a driver, and I'm on some presidential shit. Like I'm with the president of the United States around this bitch.
Okay.
Oh, so you want that custom boy, the one that be pushed back?
Yeah, and it could be pink too.
Pink. Oh,
or Cameron.
Caddy. Long sleeve.
Shit,
pink.
Them fans gonna be on your ass every time. You better not get out that truck with no other nigga that ain't your nigga. Right. You gonna get caught.
We ain't doing no niggas.
So you say you want the double R, you know what I'm saying? So is there anything you want to do for your parents? Like, what you want to do for your dad? Like, because that, I know that's your dog, that's your best friend. Like, what you want to do for him?
Everything I can, for real. But, like,
that's what's up.
Give him all.
You want to travel? You want to go to different countries?
Yeah, actually.
What's the country you want to go to?
I don't really want to go to no different countries.
You scared to go out the country, nigga?
Oh, no.
You scared to go get some of them country motherfucking females?
They be on BS for
real. They be on the good stuff. Not the other ones. This the ones you got to watch out for. They bust your windows out, bro. They ain't playing. See, I get it, though. The ones outside the country that got AKs and shit, you know, they'll shoot that shit up. But, you know.
But they'll take care of you, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Like you say you pimping.
Pimping for real.
You sliding.
Yeah, you can't be pimping.
He can,
nigga. He doing his thing, nigga. What
I'm
you
just
mean?
Saying, gonna,
my nigga pimping is
gonna
a
wake
bird,
up with a K to his face. I'm saying,
nigga.
Overseas.
Do you know the ultimate rules of pimping? You don't push to have sex with the girls. You ain't know that, did you?
I didn't know that either.
No,
I mean
you don't.
Shit.
I thought they be like
that.
No,
ain't that
you
ain't
don't.
Real? Cause they be
they doing that.
How you know?
What you mean?
Yeah, how you know?
I'm a married man, but I used to.
You married? Wait, hold on.
I'm trying to get there.
Okay.
I gotta be a
He's
good
married
boy.
In spirituality.
I gotta be cool. A good boy. See, I got one girl. I ain't doing nothing. I love mine.
Period.
What you on though? How you feeling, man?
My dog Snap. We're both
good, man.
So do you want to get married in the future? Like, do you see yourself like getting married, having kids?
Cause you say you pimping now.
Right. You
so
pimping.
So what you doing?
I was thinking about like marrying like.
Hold on.
What?
I was just gonna say that.
Oh,
I was just gonna
so,
say that.
So, he is
so you wanna be Muslim? Cause we got it on the free boat.
Or do you
ball,
wanna
but, you
or do
saying?
You wanna marry three Legal. Girls your way? Like, don't wanna go Muslim and do it your way. Like, look, nigga, I got three girls in my crib and all y'all shut the fuck up and listen
so
to me.
So you don't wanna get married. You just wanna
So you
a
want three
girls.
You know how you gotta
You wanna polygamy?
A polygamy?
That's not even a polygamy. That's a trimigly.
No, in the future, it might change, though. Like, my feelings might change. Like,
why you say you want three, though?
Three wives is crazy.
Hey, you know that's a lot of money, right? You got to take care of
three.
Because
he had one. She was on bullshit. Now he feel like he got to have three. Right?
Well, what you going to do with the other two? What you going to do with the other two?
So you going to have a baby? Would you have a... Okay, so would you have a baby with all three wives? Or would you pick one specific wife to get, you know, have your child?
No, I wouldn't do that with the kids. Like, I
oh, you wouldn't do no kids.
Listen, he's talking to three girls right now. He like them all. He can't pick, and you know what I'm saying? That's what he wants, to just have them all. Right?
Oh, so you want them all. You want a baby with them all.
No.
How many kids would you see yourself with? Like, do you see yourself with, like, what's your number? How many kids you want to have?
He said, let me take the glasses off.
Yeah,
I got to
think about this one. Hold on.
All right.
I'll probably say about four.
Four?
Four.
Okay, that's decent.
Four kids.
I need about a dub.
What? See, these niggas crazy. You on 20 kids.
I'm trying to get 20. I need a squad.
That's because you gonna get put on child support. That's why.
Yeah.
The fuck? And, we gotta get on put on child support.
And in 20 years, each of them gonna have 20 Ks in their head. You know what I'm saying? I got a gang with me.
Yeah. All right, so what car you gonna use to transport what all these kids?
About
two Sprinter vans?
About four to six Rolls Royces. You know what I'm saying?
Man, this nigga tripping. 46 Rolls Royces don't fit no 20 kids.
Nah, I'm going to get a Sprinter van, put them all in there, and they just follow me.
So what about the other kids that feel that they want to ride in the Rolls Royce with their daddy?
Yeah, they take turns, bro. You got four or five seats.
This nigga want to take turns.
Whoever's acting right that day,
boy, you better go on 20 trips in one day. 20 trips in one day.
20 kids, it's going to be hard to decipher who's okay, look, acting
but,
right.
But nah, if I'm not surpassing the money.
He trying to have 20
why not?
Kids,
you say, why would you want
how
to have
how many you got right now?
None.
I'm about to start.
That's
this
why
year.
He's saying
I'm starting
that.
This
until
year.
Yeah, that first
the,
one. He
the
can't
race.
Sleep.
Right. How old are you?
I'm 29.
29. Okay, yeah. You still got time. Yeah,
he's still a baby.
The marathon continues. I'm about to get in there.
You gotta start now.
Yeah,
the older
I'm
you get,
year.
The more you're not gonna want to be around kids.
Nah.
Dang, why you say that?
Cause like
you're young,
be,
bro.
Like say if you like you bro, like you getting old, like you baby crying like in the morning, like
I feel you, but that's why you gotta wait.
Middle of the night.
I'm a heavy sleeper.
That
I don't hear
why
shit.
Why you got a wife? What are you talking about?
I'm a heavy sleeper. You can shoot shit in my house.
No,
I
you gotta help with the baby
the
too.
I'm not gonna lie. He
I can't wake up.
Nigga can break in the crib and steal everything. They can move out that.
And you don't hear shit.
He don't hear.
Nah, that's why I got a wife that wakes up very easily, and I got my baby Fendi, the dog. If I hear
that
Fendi, I'm waking up. My FN is right by
listen,
my ear. I
Bree, don't listen to this nigga. This nigga stayed with me for a whole year. He used to tell me, bro, wake me up with water. You
what?
Wake him, you
listen,
wait,
listen.
You pour the water on him, he still
Bree,
don't get up.
We're in LA.
We late for every flight fucking with this
dog,
nigga.
We're in LA.
What you talking about, man?
It was like, it was a year or two
why
in LA, right?
Why do you sleep so deep? Like,
he got sleep apnea.
First of all, I'm fat. You know what I'm saying? So, fat people usually got sleep apnea. That shit makes you
see my
like,
yeah.
You know
boss man a rapper. So if somebody making you late, how you gonna feel? If you making you late for your interview or your video or your show, how you gonna feel?
Man, I'm gonna be mad. I ain't gonna
lie. Yeah, but how about if
I'm
you don't
him.
Know how to get there without
yeah,
it?
Yeah, you gonna leave
him. Hey,
fuck you, man. That's why I use GPS, man.
Hey, in LA, bro, we driving an hour every day. You know what I'm saying? We going to sleep, bro. We're at Thug Studio till 4 or 5 a.m. We get home, you wanna wake up at 8 to go get some shit.
What you mean,
nigga,
man?
I'm
this
sleeping,
shit don't
bro,
stop,
my
nigga.
God.
You need 100 M's.
And then he wakes me up. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, money bro. On the lawn right now.
Yeah, bro, you gotta understand that.
No, but you still gotta figure your way around that bitch though.
Fuck
too,
no!
Like.
What the fuck you mean? Like, oh no, I got to leave in that. Because
if my
bro.
Friends is, if I'm on a time with my friends and they sleep, you gotta know I'm gonna move around.
Yeah, but look,
I got
look,
to
hey,
leave in this nigga.
And I've been on the road my whole life. You know what I'm saying? And I know about all that shit. And he's focused. He can focus on the music and shit. I'm good with navigating, like with directions, with you know what I'm saying, the city shit. Going certain
Max.
Way, you know what I'm saying?
But
that's what I'm good at.
He always want to stop. He think he got, you know how one of them people that always late and they think they got an extra 20 minutes.
Oh my
when
God,
you,
I
when
hate
you
that.
30 minutes
God.
Behind.
See,
you 30
be,
minutes
I'm
behind you think
ass.
You got
hey,
an extra
you know
20
they
minutes.
Got
if I was doing
control
my
own over
shit,
the
I'd
time.
Be straight. You say what, boss
they,
man?
They swear they got control
but
over
also,
the time.
You feel me? Like
yeah.
You can rewind time, nigga. You can't rewind time. That's the only thing. Because
he
want to
get his own food, I want to get my own food, right?
Man, this nigga be wanting to get Chick-fil-A, bro.
Y'all probably be arguing like Kevin.
No, we argue all fucking day, bro. Then you want to eat while he driving.
Yeah, what the fuck is wrong with
nigga,
that?
We wait till our food, nigga, till we get
to. Bro, he, hey, we're driving an hour to the crib. You want to get food from LA, drive to OC, a whole
I
hour,
wait.
Dog. It's
I
cold.
Wait. I wait. Cause I'm saying,
I don't want to eat no
food.
I cannot
bro.
Wait no hour for my food.
I'm just
yeah,
saying, nigga, crashed the whip. Then what? We fucked.
But you know,
you
but
turn
you know
around here trying
that.
To eat, nigga. All
right.
You gonna crash the whip?
Dog,
whip,
I'm eating chicken nuggets with one hand, bro.
You gonna crash a $100,000 whip for a fucking $23 meal? Nah, we ain't doing
that. Nah, it ain't about $22 to $23 meal, my boy.
Bro, you like
it's about $1 billion
bro.
Stomach.
You eat the same
you
shit. You get macaroni, nuggets.
On the road. On the road.
Macaroni and nuggets
look,
do not.
And a nigga got he always gotta
I
watch
eat.
YouTube when he
I
eat. I never
got
if
I
he can't watch TV,
I eat,
he can't eat. Like, you feel me, bro? Like, what you doing when you eating, man? Like, when you at
when
the
I'm
table,
eating, like,
you watching cartoons and shit?
Nah.
Disney Channel, Zach and Cody and shit.
Do you feel like you gotta watch something when you eat?
No, it be
like
that sometimes, though. It be like that sometimes. But, like, mostly, I be working all day, so, like, I just be, you know, writing, so when I eat, so like.
Okay. So, nigga, you eating and you getting fucking barbecue sauce on your goddamn paper. That's what you doing.
Yeah, for sure. Turning that's what they doing.
He eating Cheerios, getting milk, spilling milk on that motherfucker. What's, like, so you ain't fucking with the sports or whatever. So, what type of girl you trying to take to prime? You know, cause that's in 3 years. That's going to come fast, gang. Like, what kind of whip you trying to drive to? And what colors you thinking about? Like, he ain't even thought that far.
Mm-mm.
Probably a limo.
You want the limo? Nigga, what you mean? Nigga, you just said you about to cop a war. You for 6 months. You want to drive a limo?
Man,
you boss that. Man. You can't pull up but no he, goddamn
but
limo.
Yes, he can. Because if he get the limo, he could take his whole little game.
Man, this nigga going to be 18 years old driving a limbo. Fuck no.
He not going to be driving it. He going to be getting catered.
That shit ass.
He said a limo.
No, it's not. That no, shit, it's
bro,
not.
It's, bro, you nigga.
It's nothing wrong with a limo, especially if you have all bro, your
but
people.
You can't
just
drive
you and your girl.
2024, you
your
got
best friend and his girl.
It's going to be 2027. Niggas down there going to be flying
cars. They can get the limo truck.
Man, don't go to your shit no limo, nigga.
It's over with for him.
Man, don't go to your shit no limo.
Say they ain't making them no more?
Nigga, you about to be a rich.
I don't think they're making
you about to be a rich young nigga. Don't go to your shit in a limo, nigga. Pull up in that motherfucker in a Rari.
You got
to
pull up in that big boy.
You know what I'm saying? Pull up on a bitch.
You can do
bitch,
that
get
too.
In. I
but
mean,
it's nothing wrong with a limo. Everybody want to get
bro, she's trying to lower your standards, bro.
No, the fuck I'm not.
You can't always
bro,
get
you're not riding no limo, bro. We rode that shit when we were in ninth grade.
That's what he said he wanted to do. I'm saying you don't love. You
and
don't
I'm telling him.
What he wants
no,
to
I ain't no degrading
do.
Shit. I'm telling him you not riding
oh,
no
you want
fucking
the limo
because
you
want to
bring all your friends?
This boss man. What a
if
boss
man.
If you
want to bring his friends with him, well, though, what
okay,
if you want to
okay,
bring
okay,
his
okay.
Friends?
Watch this. This how you
what's
kill
the best
this how you kill
car?
Her. Name a boss jumping out of limo.
In high school?
No. Name a boss right now in
I
a game
know.
Or rich jumping
know.
Out of limo. Nope. But y'all
not anymore.
But if
not
I
anymore.
Tell
they
you,
used to be.
But if I tell you, but if I tell you, name a nigga jumping out the Maybach, you gonna be like Diddy, Birdman, Drake, Lil Wayne. All right then. So my nigga ain't going to no limo. My nigga like that. You ain't going to no limo, guy.
And probably the newest car out.
Newest car out, nigga. 2027, nigga. Yeah, we coming like
that. Coming in, that coming on.
Coming like that, yeah. You know how to drive, bro. I don't.
Yeah, I know how to drive.
You short as hell, boy. You can't see how that's doing. Nigga be like this and shit. How you drive, bro? You be driving like that, or you drive like?
I mean, I can drive like that. Nah, I just be like, I'm a normal driver, like.
You drive fast, nigga.
I mean, shoot. I pushed about 57. So
this nigga, oh my God, bro. This nigga doing slower than Lil RT.
Hold on. Yeah, you said
you went
doing 60 motherfucking miles?
Bro, how the fuck you let Lil RT drive faster than you, bro?
Lil RT.
Nigga, you just said you do 57.
About that
57. Lil RT doing 60 fucking miles.
Over the limit.
Fuck the police. Ain't getting away.
Hey, that's on the block, though. That's on the block.
Oh, you're talking about on the little streets?
Yeah.
So what you doing on the freeway, guys?
Freeway.
This nigga about to say he doing 200.
2,000.
Nigga,
2000.
He gonna crash the whip.
I'll probably say about 60. Yeah, around that. Like, yeah, that's the highest I've
boy, you getting a fucking 90. Ticket. And you ain't even got your license yet.
Hey.
You getting your ass flicked.
They ain't catching me.
They ain't catching you?
No, they ain't catching me.
What you gonna do, 60 fucking miles? You said 57 miles.
Hey, I'm RT. I'm doing 60 miles.
You doing 60. You still getting caught, nigga. 60 miles?
60.
Hey.
60 the limit.
Nigga 60, nigga getting caught. Nigga they ain't even gotta throw the thing out there to brush your tires. Nigga they gonna run on the side of that bitch.
Don't listen to him, bro. You're a bad influence.
I ain't no bad 60, influence, bro.
That's 5 over the speed limit, 5 is straight. You know what I'm saying?
No, it ain't, bro. I ain't no bad. You think I'm a bad influence, bro?
Nah,
yes.
Not really.
You thought about that, gang?
Yeah.
Nah, man. I make music. I don't cuss. I make gospel.
Hell
music.
Nah.
What the fuck you talking about, nigga? I got music with Kirk Franklin, nigga.
You just said 3 cuss words in like 2 seconds, bro.
I want to say all of them,
bro.
Huh?
I want to say all of them.
Yeah, what the fuck you talking about, nigga?
Man, in the Bible, you can say that.
In the Bible?
Yeah.
Nah, you tripping, bro.
You can say what?
Hey, I'm not Christian. I was in the church talking about, yo, what the fuck we doing? Bro, we in the church,
no,
dog.
No, you didn't go
don't
in
be...
the church, in the
yeah,
Christian
church,
church saying,
some
what the
bullshit.
Fuck is you doing?
No, we were just talking about something. I didn't think about it. It's a wedding, bro. It's a wedding.
I told him he can't cuss in the church. You can't.
Bro, if the priest
was
talking.
I mean, if it was a wedding, I thought it was like a service or something.
No,
but
it was a wedding.
You still have to be careful.
Man, that nigga don't give a fuck, bro. He going to get a nigga
no,
killed.
No, I'm be real with you. It's because I'm not used to
the mosque. What, you Muslim?
Yeah.
And what if somebody
exactly.
What
I was
if
Bree,
you
Bree, nah. When we go to
in
his
mosque,
shit,
I wouldn't
around
cuss.
His shit, let me be yeah, bitch.
Yeah.
Snap, you can't do that.
Hey, I gotta lower Trump. The music if I'm even passing a mosque. Driving past one type shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
But that's because I know that.
What's our point of lowering the music? Like, man, we'll say that, bro.
Because music.
You got all these shit going
I got an
on,
album
man.
Coming
you
out,
boss
though.
Man, man. What album you got coming up right now, man? You got any mixtape that you about to drop? What's the date? What's the name? Like, what going on?
The beginning, March 9th.
March 9th?
Yeah, I'm dropping.
What's this one called?
The Beginning.
The Beginning?
The Beginning.
All right.
Why you, what made you name it The Beginning? Because this your first tape?
Yeah, it's my first tape. Mm-hmm.
So this is The Beginning. How many songs you got on there?
I think it's about 13 right now.
13?
Yeah, but I might just add more if I'm feeling like.
You should have just named it I'm Here.
Like, yeah, okay.
Do you got like any videos done off it?
Yeah.
How many videos you got off?
About 4 or 5.
Oh, okay. You working hard because I'm about to get on your ass, boy. I'm about to say, if you're going to do this rap shit, you about to have a tape and you got 2 videos for the tape.
Yeah.
You tripping.
For sure.
So you got it. What's your favorite song on the tape that you would like for the fans to be like, yeah, nigga, we about to tune in on this one on Boss Man. He popping
this
shit.
I'll say Boss in the Building. Boss is in the building.
Boss is in the building. What you on? What you on? You on your boss shit? Like,
yeah, stay on that.
You stay on that?
Stay on that.
My man say he stay on that, man. So, is you doing any mixtape release parties, anything for this tape?
Yeah, I was probably going to doing it at the skating rink in North Carolina.
That's dope, man. I got to give you something on that one. That's some different shit right there. You feel me? The skating rink, that's dope.
I didn't think about that. You can rent the whole thing.
And that's like that's perfect. Like,
yeah, that's perfect. Yeah. Especially for the girls and everything, right. You know what I'm saying? I might come in there and bust my ass a couple times. I don't know how to skate. You know how to skate?
Scared of that shit.
Yeah, I know how to skate.
You know how to do the backwards shit?
Yeah.
Man, I hate y'all niggas that know how to do that.
Yeah, I hate them niggas too,
I swear to God, I don't know how to do that shit, bro. That shit seems so motherfucking hard,
spinning
bro.
Around and shit like, man, what the fuck?
I'm yakking and junk.
Punny, yeah, okay. So do you got any features on this tape or this all you?
Nah, this all me right now.
All you?
Yeah.
That's all you need.
That's dope. So the, you know what I'm saying with this tape, man. Again, what's the name of it? The Beginning?
The Beginning.
Okay, yeah, man. You already know what it is, man. It's the beginning of the whole career, man. So, you know you got to keep up with this shit once you out here already, man. So, you got to keep this shit going. You know this rap shit come with a lot.
Come with a lot.
Is you ready mentally?
Yeah, I'm ready.
So, you ready for, you know what I'm saying, a couple of your friends being fake, couple girls that ain't real.
I already got that.
Couple family members that's going to be like, hey, boss, man, you say you're a boss. Yeah. I need some money. Right. And they not even calling to check up on you. Right. Like, you ready for that game?
Yeah, I'm ready. It's a lot of, I thought they was my friends, but yeah, they don't even call no more.
Hey, you feel like they hating on you?
Yeah, they hating for real.
Why you feel like they hating on you? Like, what?
Because, like, they be talking about me and be like, they just say, that dude really can't rap for real. Like, everything. Like, people tell me what they say.
You gotta prove them wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So how you deal with the hate? Do you go back in the studio and turn yourself up, or do you be down like, man, damn, bro? Then it take you a minute to get back, or you just like, nigga, shit, nigga, I'm boss, man. Fuck y'all, nigga, I'm y'all boss. I fire y'all ass, cancel your ass, bitch.
Nah, I don't even go back and forth with them. No, yeah. I'm like, hit the studio. Like, I be in the studio 24/7, so like, I really don't care about it. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, I'll be on my ground for real.
You got any little vibes coming to the studio?
Vibes, yeah, I be lit.
You be lit?
I be lit, turned up to the max.
I'm saying, when I say, do you got vibes, I'm saying, you got some girls coming to the studio?
Nah.
Who's not yet.
You gonna have some after this podcast.
Oh God, you gonna have some. They gonna be trying to, can we be your background dancer? Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Do you got family members that come to the studio with you? Do you got your little team with you? Like, how you, like, what you doing? Like,
yeah, sometimes I rock with my brother, he come out there.
Yeah. Do you see yourself starting a label?
Yeah.
What's it going to be called? Boss Man's Racket, baby.
Man,
okay,
well,
okay.
Love workers.
Yeah. As we pass the 2-minute mark, because y'all niggas in there talking.
They have a podcast.
Too. Hey, yo. Dean Beans.
Yo.
Hey, and that boy having a family reunion. And
Mr. Dean Beans in the building?
Yes, sir. We passed it. I'm asking, did we pass the 2-minute mark? Because that was like 5 minutes ago.
Did you end it?
No, we're trying to figure it out.
I was trying to ask. He didn't come to the...
whenever you feel like ending it.
I didn't know. He said 2 minutes and never came back.
That's because he talking.
We'll say one more thing.
Say one more thing
to
end.
All right, man. Yeah.
Oh, you know what? What is it? Say something about little RT. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga said, what the fuck you talking about?
I'm just saying, hey, so Tay, Lil RT, right?
Yeah.
I heard he was talking crazy about you.
Who?
Lil RT.
On me?
Yeah, because you was saying 57. He said he was doing 60.
Man, hey, what it is.
He ain't fucking with you?
And my mans don't even cuss. You think you gonna get him to start some bullshit? Hey, man. Yeah, fuck out of here, man. Hey, yo.
I'm on my grind right now. What it is?
Man, yeah, yeah, my man with positivity, boy. He ain't anything about coochie, nigga. You, hey, yo. But yeah, maybe we gonna wrap it up, man. Y'all already know what the fuck going on, man. We here with the boss, man.
Boss boy Tay.
You already know what the fuck we got. The boy.
Come on, man.
And you already know we got Pretty Bree. But yeah, man, we gonna wrap it up, man. This is it, man. Talking with the dog, man. Sponsored by Leaf and Bud, man. Mark, I see you, my boy. Y'all already know what the fuck going on, man. Boy, ain't no way. Ain't no motherfucking way they done gave me my own podcast. Yeah.